Hi friends, I'm here today to show you what to do with the baggies that I made that look like this that are in your packet. They have birdseed, pine cone, peanut butter, and a pipe cleaner. And you're gonna get to make a bird feeder for the birds that live in your yard. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna scoop out the peanut butter from your peanut butter container and you're gonna spread it. So spread means to push and slide the peanut butter around on your pine cone. So you're gonna do that. You should have enough to cover the whole pine cone. If you don't, maybe you need to get some from your pantry too, just a little bit. Then, so put as much as you can on there. Then you're gonna pour your bird seed out onto a plate. And you are then gonna roll your peanut butter pine cone in the bird seed. So I collected all these pine cones from my yard for you guys. And then I put all the peanut butter in those things and I worked really hard. Then once it's covered with bird seed, you see that? You're going to take your pipe cleaner. I don't know what color you got, but you're gonna wrap it around. So your parent might have to help with this and twist to put it around your feeder. Then you're gonna go outside and find somewhere to hang it. So I made like a little hook on mine. You might want to connect your two sections, parents, like this, to make a loop, probably like this. And then you can hang it on a branch or something. You'll want to put it somewhere higher up on a tree or something so that little mice and things like that can't get it. So you don't want to put it on the ground. You want to hang it somewhere high in a tree. And then pretty soon the birds will figure out that it's there and then they will come and eat all the bird seed off. And then if you want to, you can actually just use the same pine cone and make another one over and over again, or you can find more pine cones and make more if you want to. You can use string to hang it. You can use rubber bands, anything that you have at home. There should be some extra bird seed that I left for you that you can stick back in the baggie and save for the next time. Okay, I hope you have fun making your bird feeders. If you want to, you should take a picture of where you hang it in your yard and then show it to us on Facebook so we can see that you made it, because I'd love to see, and especially if you find a bird eating off it and get a picture of that, that would be really fun. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.